Still mission capable and fly very well when the proper machines are